In the last episode, we got the motorcycle running really great, I'm happy to say. But at the end of the ride, I found a gas leak, and that gas leak turned into a whole bunch of bigger gas leaks once I started tapping around on the tank. And it's really at the point where this tank could be sealed from the inside and soldered from the outside, but I've decided to try out one of these universal tanks that's on eBay, a brand new tank. To get it shipped from overseas is around $110, and I really like the looks of this one. I think it fits in well with the scrambler kind of look that I'm starting to head toward. So that tank has been ordered, and while I'm waiting for it to come in, there's plenty more work to do. Got new tires and tubes to put on, gonna check the valves, gonna check the cam chain, got some sluggish, sticky brakes. So in this episode, gonna go over all of that stuff.